Here we have a Kenrich mixer. This mixer is hooked up to 115 volts. And as shown on the manual here, you just put a bucket in there and then you turn it on so it can mix it. So we'll go ahead and turn it on here. It does have a timer as well. And start. And then you just kind of like, once you have a bucket, you kind of just stick this inside the bucket. Got a Dayton motor, and that is your timer right there. Okay, that is the Kenrich mixer.